protected other people too. But he couldn't save everyone.
I was asking us who we saved and everything in the first one. Well, we saved Carly. How we know which one it is? Lee saved Carly.
You can never save everyone.
Hate to pick the wrong one.
The living were just as dangerous as the dead. A woman in our group named Lily lost her dad, and then she just couldn't cope. She took the life that Lee saved.
Yeah, we left Lily behind.
Lee left her on the side of the road. Lee taught me how to survive. He protected me as long as he could. But he got bit because of me. And even in the end, he was still teaching.
I forget which one we actually chose on this. I mean, it's been so long since we played season one. I want to say I told her to always keep moving.
And always keep moving. As much as you can. Move.
Pretty sure that's the one I chose.
Lee wouldn't make it. He knew it was the end. He made one final request. He asked me to shoot him. And I did. I met another group after that. Broken people, running from their past. There was a woman who gave birth to a boy named Alvin Jr. AJ, he made it. But the mom didn't. And I started to take care of him. But then, Jane left AJ in the snow. We thought he was gone forever. That was the last straw for Kenny. And without Lee around, I had to make the call.
I shot Kenny.
I stopped Kenny. Finally gave him peace. It turned out AJ was alive. Jane hid him to make a point. Knowing what they'd done, I still decided we were better together for AJ's sake. But like everything else, it wouldn't last. AJ and I traveled to a new frontier. I thought we'd found something that worked, but I was wrong again. They took AJ from me. Said I was too young to take care of him. I thought maybe they were right. I said my goodbyes. I regretted it later. I searched for a long time. Just when I gave up hope, I found him. We're searching together now for a place we can call home. I'm all AJ has. He's all I have. And I'll protect him with my life. Just like Lee did for me.
That's awesome. That is an awesome little intro. Now watch, she's gonna tell me the episode since now we made our choices. Nope, I think we're actually starting. Damn, I am on the controller. is. He's playing with a gun.
What you doing there, goofball?
Pretending we got bullets.
Well, don't. It's getting on my nerves.
I don't like goofball. I'm too big for it.
Would you prefer shitbird?
No. That's mean. You're a shitbird.
What's wrong? AJ?
Hungry.
Here, practice your reading.
But I don't wanna.
It'll take your mind off your stomach.
Preheat oven.
Oh, it's a cooking magazine.
Place cream, vanilla beans into a saucepan and bring to a boil.
On second thought, never mind. That's only gonna make you hungrier.
Hey there, Alvin Jr. It's me, Disco Broccoli. Word on the street is that you want to eat me. Is that true? Do you want to eat me?
Come on, Clem. I can't eat a toy.
Aw, man. My feelings are hurt.
My stomach hurts.
Sassy.
Alright, we'll give him the snack.
Here you go. About all we got.
What about you?
Go for it. We'll find something else soon.
I believe you. We gonna do it?
Think so.
Looks clear.
We're doing it. Water, too.
Just look at toy. Just in case, you never know.
All right.
Find food.
Let's find some food.
AJ go.
Yeah. AJ, stay back. It's down. Still with me?
Still here. No bites.
Next, we get in there. What do we do inside a new place?
We listen for monsters.
After that? Come on, you remember.
We...
Inside a new place? We always
find a way out.
That's right.
Monsters. All tied up. They can't get us?
Right, died
no,
together.
They can't.
Front door is the only way out. This one's locked.
Security door. Can't pry that open. I know you're hungry. I am too. We'll find something. I promise.
Kill them first.
I bet this opens the lock. That's not happening.
Kill them first.
Please leave us alone. This is what we wanted. Poison.
Did they give up?
They wanted to leave this world together, holding hands in their own home.
Will we have a home?
We'll see.
Do we get the key?
It's risky. Might be another way through that door. Let's look around.
Let's be smart.
That's right. Too small to crawl through. Well, for me. The key or the window. Those are our options.
It's dark in there. We should kill the monsters. They're not people.
Well, they used to be people. And as people, they ask to be left alone.
So what's best?
I'm gonna kill him.
I'll get the key. I'm sorry.
Ah! good job.
Sorry, it had to go this way. Good thing going here.
Can we stay here?
We'll see.
No one's here. No one's ever anywhere. It's always just monsters.
There aren't that many people left, kiddo.
That's sad. How many did there used to be?
So many.
Just a few.
Remember what we said?
AJ's a great shot.
You know this. Always...
always aim for the head.
That's right. Come on, let's keep looking. There's gotta be something we can eat.
Hope so.
Different than the other one.
Not the worst place to sleep.
We didn't see a kid.
No. No, we didn't. Might be why they gave up. Spoiled. Sorry, buddy. These are long gone.
Fuck.
Hey, watch the swears.
You said shitbird before.
Do as I say, not as I do.
Look.
Something under here.
Floor door?
Huh, yeah. I must have wanted to hide something.
Right, there's food.
That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah, it is. We could eat for weeks with this much.
It's rigged!
AJ!
All that food is probably ruined now.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, we need to get back to the car. What to do. Stick to the sides and be my eyes while I clear a path. Stick to the sides and be my eyes while I clear a path.
I don't do that. Oh wow, I failed already. already, didn't I? Failed already. I didn't take his knee out in time.